I don't wanna talk too high and mighty, cause tomorrow I may fall down on my face. Lord, thank you for sunshine, thank you for rain, thank you for joy, thank you for pain. It's a beautiful day, yeah, 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 yeah. It's a beautiful day, hey, hey. Lord, thank you for sunshine, thank you for rain, thank you for joy, thank you for pain.
I lift my hands and pray that you thank you so, so much. And today you woke us up early. You helped us to come to the school. We thank you for this beautiful occasion here at Bellevue School. We thank you for our children in PP2 who have successfully finished and are now graduating. We thank you for the administration of the school, led by Mrs. Kamau, and all the teachers for the hard work they have put in so that these dear ones can graduate. We want to pray this morning as we celebrate them, that they will know that they have a great future, and that they are loved, and that they will be cared for. And we pray that today would be a very special occasion for every person who is associated with the children, even the parents, the mothers, the fathers, the aunts, the uncles, and everyone who is associated with them, and all the staff of the school. This is our humble prayer in Jesus' name. Amen.
Measure the distance. Measure the distance. Abdurrahman, block. Hussein, block. The others in front. Who is the chosen? Forward. Us. One. Abdurrahman, block. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Punch and the other one to block. Cross, not block, punch. One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Okay. na camera. drivers and cooks.
Very nice. These workers and these drivers are to make the school room beautiful because it's clean. Bellevue name means, it's a French name. Bellevue is a French name which means a beautiful place. Your school is beautiful.
Yes.
Can we appreciate our workers for giving our school beautiful? From the bottom of our hearts, we appreciate sharing choosing Bellevue School. As a school for the children, we believe we have given them solid foundation, and we believe we have done our best. All the certificates you saw displayed here started in this new academic year, which started in May. And already, 6 months, you can see what they have displayed. This is all the beauty about CBC. CBC is about nurturing talent and instilling values in these children, so that when we produce doctors, lawyers, politicians, we shall not have corrupt people, we shall not have greedy people, we shall have people with values who are honest, who are respectful, and that's why CBC is here to stay. Today we cannot do a lot of speeches because of time, and we want to award these children to grace this occasion, and I would ask you parents to continue nurturing these parents and these children, and let these children be what God has destined them to be. In the night dances, let them dance. You saw a boy who danced ballet alone. I was wondering, why did you then give this boy a chance so that he can that was that the class was not doing very well. There is another girl here who was the other one in karate. So we take these children to do what they are gifted in, what they have the passion in. So when your child is good in doing something at home, support them. Enroll them in those classes outside there so that you can manage those talents. If the child can dance, let them dance. If they can swim, let them swim. If they can run, let them run, they will be amazed. If they can talk, let them talk. Don't put them down because they can be radio speakers. What do they use for them? Those people who speak in radio, journalists or whatever. So, thank you very much, parents. Continue supporting these children, and they are looking for us to start a new for another year. As your new children go to university. We are complaining that we are separated and we are sleeping there. Our children are not allowed to stay. And that's why we come and deeply bless these children. Because they are at the beginning of their graduation, we are praying that they graduate. And so they get to have that to be seen in peace. And God is going to bless them. Thank you, Lord, and bless them. Papa, you're welcome.
Happy to be a member of the family of Bellevue School by virtue of being based here, serving in a church here. Mrs. Kamau, Sir Abraham, the senior teachers, Teacher Wambe and Teacher Mwangi, all teachers, parents, students, and our very, very important graduates, I greet you all. It is a joy to be here observing us working at making sure that our children grow in a holistic manner, that our children grow all round. What you have seen and what you have been doing and what the parents have been, the teachers have been doing is children growing in a holistic manner. And there are many stories in the book that we read that is called the Bible that talks about a perfect man who grew holistically. And this is what it says in the book called Luke chapter 2 verse 52. Only one verse. And Jesus grew in wisdom and in stature and in favor with God and man. He grew in wisdom. He grew in stature and in favor with God and man.
That means that this is somebody who grew holistically. He grew in wisdom. Wisdom is when you have knowledge and you can apply it to make good decisions. Allow me to pray. We thank you, God, for the gift of children that you place in our hands. They are ours for a short while, 18 years, 20 years, maybe even 25 to 30. And after that, they go into the world and they become citizens of nations and citizens of the world. We pray that these ones that you have given into our hands, that we will be able to teach them as parents and as teachers and as a society to grow in wisdom, to grow in stature, and to grow in favor with you, O God, and with humanity. We pray, believing and trusting in your precious name. Amen.
From your job in this school, you have been doing a very good job. God bless you and God keep you well. Parents of PP2, you are being reminded that you should not go wrong with the gown. And if you must go wrong with your gown or with the gown your child is wearing, then you see teacher Eunice and get the official rating. Thank you very much. Aye.
Stand up, we're about to finish. Children, let's read this banner together. Bellevue School, PP2 graduation. Congratulations, you did it. That was on Euro 1. Let's try it again. Bellevue School, PP2 graduation. Congratulations, you did it. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you this afternoon for the Bellevue School PP2 class that graduated today and all the children who are graduating into a new level. We pray that you will be with each one of them as they go home for the holidays, that they will grow in wisdom, they will grow in stature. God, they would get to know you and that they would learn to socialize with other people as well. We pray for the candidate classes that as they remain to do rehearsals and to prepare for examinations, that you would be with them and